again. No way, Josh. These playing cards are lame. Playing gin is boring. Why is it boring? Cause it's boring. I got an idea. Why don't we tell your dad to play hide and seek? Okay. Hi, Dad. Hi, Josh. Can me and Soda play in hide and seek? I could count to 50. Hide and seek is a cool game, Mr. Candy. Okay. If you want to play hide and seek, make sure you don't touch the box of snacks. Why? Because I'm sending these American snacks to Australia. So go on, boys. Off you go. Okay, bye, Dad. Wow! Look, Soda. It's a box. It is full of snacks. I don't know. Come on, let's have a look. Ooh! Look, snacks! Come on, Soda. Let's go in a box. Okay. You know, this is the best day of my life. Having chips, chocolate, and sodas. Yeah, I'm gonna eat some Lay's barbecue flavored chips for me. And I'm drinking orange soda. Me too!
Dude,
I love this show. Me too. Well, Soda, let's have a snooze. Yeah, me too.
OMG! You forgot to close the gate on the plane! You must check on the delivery box before it's too late!
Whoa! I think we're gonna fall!
Josh, I'm scared!
Oh!
My head. Hey, Soda. Is that the sun's too bright? Yeah. Are we still in Florida? I don't know. Come on, let's open it. It's different. What is this place? I don't know. Excuse me, sir. What city is this?
Pardon?
What city is this?
Well, mate, this is Sydney, Australia.
Huh? So, is that New South Wales?
Yeah, kid. Sydney, New South Wales, Australia. If you ask me.
Soda. We're in Australia. We gotta go back to Orlando, Florida.
Oh no. What are we gonna do?
We have to go to Melbourne Airport to back home. Good idea, Josh. We have to wait for the taxi to come. Here it comes now.
G'day, mate.
Where to, kids? Take us to the airport in Melbourne. So, we've got to get home to his family.
Okay, hold on tight.
Here you go, mates. If you want to go to the airport, that'll be dollars. I've got a dollar. Me too. Here you go, dude. Wait a minute. This isn't a dollar. It's a dollar with the face of George Washington in the middle of an American dollar. You big loons! You're supposed to bring Australian dollars, not American dollars. I'm not paying that US dollars. Take them with you. You two are banned for my own taxi forever. So, goodbye, boys, and don't come back. No, wait, come back. Please! Looks like we're gonna have to walk themselves, Soda. Good idea, Josh. You know, we were supposed to play hide and seek. We had some snacks, and these dudes are sending us to Australia. Well, we've got no Australian dollars. The taxi driver didn't take us to the airport. Soda? Yes? I'm thirsty. Me too. Well, Josh, this is the end. We need water. Yeah, I need some water too. Here you go, mate. Thanks. Who are you?
I'm the member of the kangaroo tribe. You want to go meet the kangaroos?
Yeah, cool. Kangaroos. That's cool. It is hereby declared of the kangaroo tribe, his tribal chief has come to tell the boy and the mouse from America. Here comes the ruler, Chief Marsupial.
That kangaroo is a chief?
He's tribal. Who are you?
I am Chief Marsupial, ruler of the kangaroo tribe.
And where are you from? And what are your names?
Josh Candy, Soda Mouse. We're from Orlando, Florida.
So, boys, tell me, where are you going?
Well, sir, we went to Australia. The driver took us to the airport. We gave him a dollar, but it's not an Australian dollar. It's a dollar from America.
Too bad. I've got a challenge for you, too. You're going to eat these bugs if you want an Australian dollars.
Soda, we don't want to eat these bugs.
Me too. The koala has got a challenge for you. It's time to open up the wooden platter. Is 5 cockroaches and a cup of maggots. First, the American boys takes the first cockroach to eat. Ready, set, go! The second and final round. Here's the cup of maggots. You take the spork on the maggots. You ready? We have the winner. Josh and Soda has ate the bugs.
Becky, Eugene, my son's in trouble.
My son? Josh is in trouble?
Yes, my son and his pet are in trouble. They're in Australia.
Oh my. Looks like we're gonna have to go bed early.
Okay.
Your dad's right. We'll wait for Josh.
Josh and Soda, I'm very disappointed in you. It's your fault. You made me sad, angry, and really mad. This is all your fault, boys. Oh!
Welcome, boys, to my own cave with a lot of fire.
Soda, I had a nightmare. My dad's gonna be angry with me. We've gotta go home.
Yeah, come on.
G'day, boys. Chief Marsupial, what are you doing here?
So, yesterday, I didn't bring you a dollar. After the challenge today, you've earned this Australian dollars.
Cool.
Now, go out there and go to the taxi. Farewell, Josh and Soda.
Thanks.
Hello, my good man.
What have I told you? No American dollars.
We've got Australian dollars.
It is an Australian dollars. Why did you say so? Come on, let's go to the airport.
All right.
Hi, Josh. Where have you been?
Australia.
Are you angry with us?
No, I'm not angry with you.
I'm proud of you, boys. Come on, let's go to bed. It's 3:30 a.m.
Okay.